I got up this morning, I took my vitamin B12, and went to work, like I always do.